DODI releases.
Lucky to make it out alive, but I'm hurt. I need a med kit. Much better. But where am I? Let's find Aisha. She'll fill me in. I dozed off in the shuttle, and here's where I wake up? What's going on? That was Aisha's voice I heard just before the blast. Could have made an effort to decorate a bit. Good thing that's still working. It's depressing out here. Let's not hang around. Where's Aisha? I can't find her. Aisha, where are you?
Over here, Conrad. Even though I am but a simple artificial intelligence, Conrad, I am happy to be at your service.
Aisha, status report. Where am I and what am I doing here?
We're in New Washington, on planet Titan, in a makeshift laboratory that your friend Ian Nemechek set up. Today's date, May 22, 2134, local time T1430.
New Washington? But I was in a shuttle headed for Earth. I was about to uncover an alien conspiracy, and you, Aisha, I'd left you at the GBI.
Exactly, Conrad. Ian downloaded my neural network and installed it in this sidearm. He also designed the machine in which she woke up.
Ian? Where is he?
Two men just broke into the laboratory. They hit him. They planted a bomb. Then they took him.
This doesn't make any sense. To get answers, we have to find Ian.
I only detect your heartbeat. If I am still here, it means he is deceased.
I sometimes wonder who set your empathy parameters, Aisha.
Detected. Engaging facial recognition. Match found.
Looks like we've triggered the lab security protocol.
Security drones out of commission. Requesting backup.
Alert. Alert. Drones approaching.
Yeah, thanks, Aisha. I'd already noticed.
Your marksmanship is intact, Conrad.
Thanks, Aisha. To be honest, you played a part in that.